It's like we're all your favorite Afro-Texas. Even our Afro-Texas. Of course, even our Afro-Texas.